Good afternoon. Let's mine some ergo. Let's go to mining pool stats. Type in ergo. And then here's a list of pools. And there's hero miners. Let's use them. Scroll down. Well, let's see. Hit start. Scroll down. Okay, we can do SRB miner. Okay, so let's go to our miner. SRB miner will look like this when you download it, extract it, and then it'll be a file. Like this, so double click the file, and then we want to use the guided setup. So I go like this, open terminal, ls, enter, dot dash, and guided setup. Press enter. Ergo start. Oh, space is not allowed. Okay. Multi-algorithms, no. Enter. Ergo uses auto Lycos too. So we'll use copy, paste, and press enter. We need the address, so let's go. USA East. Whoops. And copy. Go back. Oh, wait a minute. Let me look at the port is 1180. So we go this and go 1180 and then enter. Wallet address. I've got a test wallet here. Copy, paste, and enter. Password, no password. Logging, no. Setup's complete, so now I go ls, enter. And then right here, let's see. Start ergo start, that's us. So let me highlight that. We do dot dash and paste and press enter. Well, that didn't copy, did it? Right click, copy. Then paste. There it goes. Now press enter. This will start the miner. They detected the RTX 3090. There's our algorithm. Pool fee is 1%. And we're connected to Ergo Hero Miners. Difficulty set. They're doing the DAG. Let me close this. Let me copy. Oh, results accepted. Let me copy this address again. Close. close that. Right now we're drawing 418 watts at the wall. It hasn't reported the wattage yet. Let me go to the pool and hit pools. Go down to ergo, click it, scroll down, right click, paste your address in, hit lookup. And now it found our miner, and we're mining at 7.07 megahash per second right now. And our miner is running at 203, so it's got to ramp up to catch up to it. Let's go back. Oh, wait, does this, let's see, here's our temperature, this is good. 65 degrees Celsius, here's our memory speed and clock speed, fans at 60%. And we're at 414 watts at the wall. Go back to the pool. And we're up to 35 megahash. Everything's doing well. And that is how you mine ergo using SRB miner on the Hero Miners pool. Thank you for watching. Any questions, drop them in the comments. I'll answer them if I can.